Hello, my name is Jason, and I have something very important to say. Can you hear me now? Good. But did you know that 1 out of 5 Americans still can't hear me? I'm here to talk about the importance of adding captions to your YouTube videos. Let's start with some facts.
There are about 360 million people worldwide that have disabling hearing loss. About 2 to 3 out of every 1,000 children in the United States are born with a detectable level of hearing loss in one or both ears. Approximately 15% of American adults aged 18 and over report some trouble hearing. Basically, there are a lot of people who can't hear videos very well or not at all. With the growth of the internet, online media has granted us to share information like never before. Think about how big YouTube is today. There are billions and billions of videos out there, but unfortunately, hardly anyone uses captions, at least correctly. For the longest time, I didn't even know YouTube allowed closed captioning. I also didn't know that YouTube adds closed captioning automatically. If your video doesn't have any closed captioning, YouTube will analyze your video's audio, and in a couple of days, it will automatically create captions for you. Despite how cool this is, it still has its limits. Have you ever noticed how ridiculous those auto captions can be? Check out this video for example. Here we have a girl and a guy. If you couldn't hear what they're saying, you'd have to rely on the captions. Here's what YouTube's auto captions might say. Hey Jill, you see town. Would you like to go to a movie? Pretty hilarious, huh? Don't worry though. These auto captions are actually very easy to fix. YouTube allows you to add your own captions manually and edit the auto captions they provide for you. See, you can make the captions make more sense by correcting words and adding proper grammar. So now it says, hey Jill, you seem down. Would you like to go to a movie? It makes much more sense.
So, if you haven't added captions to your videos already, I dare you to go check them out. They're going to be pretty funny. And if you don't have any videos, go check out the tons of videos on YouTube already that doesn't use captions correctly. It's going to be pretty funny. I know I uploaded a video about a year ago, and man, the captions were really bad. But it was pretty funny, and I was able to fix them. It's really easy, I promise. I'm running out of time, so you can check the descriptions below for some of the videos on how easy it is to quickly add captions to your videos, to edit them. You can even add a simple text file and boom, go from there. It's really fast. Please, I urge you to. It's our responsibility to make all of our videos as accessible to everybody. They deserve to watch your creations, so don't limit them.